actually Sylvester Stallone was a big inspiration in my life. After I saw his film Rambo and Rocky, I wanted a body like him. Then I saw this this documentary called Pumping Iron. I think everyone has seen it. Everyone who loves what the has seen that documentary. So I saw that documentary and I was like, man, I want to be like this man someday, you know. And I tried my best. And yes, to look like a hero, you have to be fit. See, there are a lot of people who are, you know, they have everything in their life, but they aren't fit. And what's the point when you have everything, but you still have people behind your back speaking, you know, I mean, talking bad about you? It's okay, you don't need six packs, but just be fit, you know, just be presentable.
So I eat everything. I believe that if you eat everything healthy, that's good. I work out as well. So yeah, I have a very fit father at home who is obsessed with working out. So I work out with him 6 times a week. I do lots of weight training and I eat everything as well. I don't believe in starving or dieting. So yeah, that's basically how I got fit.
Yeah, it sounds easy, but it's not. You have to sacrifice on a lot of things. You have to sacrifice. Training for the film, I had to look a certain way. I actually wanted to look like Rambo, so I trained that way. I did my cardio in the morning. They say empty stomach cardio and all of that, but I used to eat and do my cardio as long as I did my cardio. And then weight training in the afternoon around 4 o'clock. And then I had my martial arts in the evening. I train 6 days a week, but on Sundays I live next to the beach, so I do my sprints. I do around 5 or 6 sprints, and sprinting really helps.
Oh God, now mine will sound like I did nothing. But I worked out with Marika Johnson. She was my trainer during this film. She used to make me eat a lot. I had 8 meals a day. Did minimum cardio because I did dance. And yeah, I used to work out 6 times a week for 1 hour and 15 minutes. I did worked on my legs a lot. And I did heavy, like, back and legs mainly. Yeah, so all of that.
Yeah, and Pumping Iron. Pumping Iron had Gold's Gym. They call it the Mecca of bodybuilding. And Gold's Gym has always been there for so long. Gold's Gym was actually the first gym I ever wanted to join. But I think I was too young. I was 14, so I wasn't allowed in the gym then. I had my own gym at home. I had my set of dumbbells and all of that. But I've been training at Gold's, and I'm getting free membership, so that's good. And the equipments and the trainers and entire environment, the music is amazing, and you get to see fit people over here, so you can get inspired too.
Well, somebody was saying that you love doing martial arts. Do you do it? There's somebody who said he's going to show me a few moves. Is Mohsin around? So show us a few moves in martial arts.
Mohsin, me?
Yeah.
I'm wearing jeans.
What else can you show us in fitness?
He can do push-ups really well.
What about lifting weights? You have a weight right here.
We'll be right back.
had a trend. It's been great. Well, something about your movie.
As some of y'all might know, that our movie is releasing September 11th. It's called Hero. So please, please go watch it. Support us. We both worked hard. And yeah, so please go watch it.
बोल दिया इसने पर हमारी फिल्म परसों रिलीज हो रही है थर्सडे फ्राइडे को तो ये फ्राइडे प्लीज हमें सपोर्ट देना और अगर बिकॉज इट्स अ फैमिली फिल्म इट्स अ रोमांटिक फैमिली फिल्म सो यू कैन गो विद योर ब्रदर्स योर सिस्टर्स योर दादा दादी हुएवर यू वांट टू गो विद एंड इफ इफ आई हैव इंस्पायर्ड यू इवन इवन अ लिटिल बिट इफ यू सी माय इंट्रोडक्शन You know, I would want you guys to train like me and yeah, you know, be like me. So, and thank you for the dance. एक्सपीरियंस है बॉडी बिल्डिंग में क्योंकि एक्चुअली स्टार्ट ही उन्होंने किया था उनके बाद आए ऋतिक सर उनके बाद फिर टाइगर है फिर अभी मैं कोशिश कर रहा हूँ तो सलमान सर के साथ मैंने एक बार कोशिश की वर्कआउट करने की फिर कान पकड़ लिया कि मैं नहीं कर सकता हूँ बिकॉज ही इज़ वेरी फिट एंड टू बी एट दैट लेवल टू बी सो बिजी विथ हिज वर्क एंड देन स्टिल लुक फिट एंड आई थिंक ही इज He's the fittest Bollywood actor we have, but I haven't taken any tips from him. My only inspiration has been Sylvester Stallone, and I've only been following him. Yes. Carbs, में biryani है, pulao है, parathe है, then chocolate sa hai. Then sometimes you can't have sweets, you can't have your own birthday cake you can't eat when you're shooting. So,
tips to nahi li any actress se, but all of them bahut achhe bodies hai. Jaise Deepika, Katrina's legs. Anushka Sharma, all of them have amazing bodies. But yeah, and I think what makes you, I think it's okay to be skinny, it's okay to be fat, as long as you're fit, as long as you're healthy and comfortable in your body. Actually, honestly, कुछ नहीं. I'm blessed with a great metabolism. I get that from my parents. So कुछ नहीं मैं सूरज का खाना खाती थी.
Aquin, run, 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 run.
सूरज और आज
आप
motivate
कैसे करते हैं?
Motivate खाली fit रहना है बस क्योंकि bodybuilding मेरे एक study बन गई है मेरे एक life की एक routine बन गई है. तो 10 साल हो गए ऑलमोस्ट अभी तो जब नहीं करता हूँ तो बहुत गिल्टी फील होता है तो एक्चुअली मोटिवेशन तो नहीं है पर जब खुद को फिट देखता हूँ तो आई जस्ट फील गुड यू नो मार्शल आर्ट्स करता हूँ टाइकोंडो किया है मैंने मणिपुर में ट्रेनिंग ली है मैंने ब्लैक बेल्ट एग्जाम सब वहाँ पर मैंने किया जहाँ पे मेरी कॉम ने ट्रेन किया, वहीं ट्रेन किया हमने कुमल पार्क इन मणिपुर।
लेकिन सूरज आगे क्या आपके सलमान खान से टिप्स थी कि मीडिया को कैसे हैंडल किया जाए या फिर कैसे टैकल किया जाए?
बी योरसेल्फ।
सलमान सर ने बोला है बस जो दिल में आता है वो बोलो और बी ऑनेस्ट।
सूरज
Are you talking about the guys?
Guys, I'm female like myself.
I don't know sexy, but I think Deepika is really fit. I think Shraddha is really fit. And the boys, I think Varun and Tiger are really fit. Yes.
अभी फिलहाल पता नहीं, लेकिन I want to work with. रोल्स पता नहीं, लेकिन डायरेक्टर्स तो बहुत बड़ी लिस्ट है और आई थिंक सबसे इम्पोर्टेंट स्क्रिप्ट और डायरेक्टर।
हाँ ये अच्छा सवाल पूछा। मेरे एक ट्रेनर है, दो ट्रेनर हैं मेरे, एक विकास बरुआ है और एक राजीव सिंह है। उनकी वजह से मैं आज स्टेज पे खड़े रह के ये पोस्टर पे जो भी हूँ मैं उनकी वजह से ही हूँ। क्योंकि और एक चीज़ है, अगर आप अपना ट्रेनर का हाथ पकड़ो तो वो ट्रेनर का हाथ कभी छोड़ना मत, क्योंकि वो ट्रेनर आपकी बॉडी आपसे अच्छा जान लेता है। एंड टू मेक अ गुड बॉडी यू नीड अ वेरी गुड टीम, एंड आई थिंक राजीव सिंह एंड विकास बरुआ डिजर्व ईच एंड एवरी थिंग दैट आई हैव। जो भी तारीफ करता है वो उनको करना चाहिए, मेरे को नहीं करना चाहिए। बट डेफिनेटली यू कैन टेक माई हार्ड वर्क फ्रॉम दिस, बट द क्रेडिट गोज़ टू दैट। किरदार तो नहीं मालूम, पर आई वुड लाइक डूइंग अ फिल्म लाइक भाग मिल्खा भाग, डेफिनेटली।
अरे